ones who started this shit. Wrote you a song and they did a few numbers. These niggas swear that they be slaughtering shit. Rapping abuse cause I'm slaughtering kids. I'm the king of the hill, I'm on top of this shit. Tickety top motherfucker, I might not be famous as fuck, but you wanted a pick. So do you know who this is? Niggas be baiting for clicks. Wanna know why my name is Jay Reckless? When I'm in the store, I be wrecking this bitch. Fuck, I snick you a dog, little nigga. When I come around, you gon' do it for tricks. Money so long, little nigga. Look like I'm out here just trapping some bricks. Not trapping bricks, but sticks and stones. Who the fuck calling my phone? I cannot stop it, no pussy, little nigga. When I'm on no mate, bitch, I stay in my zone. Matter of fact, this is going straight off the dome. Y'all little nigga, little boy, I am grown. I'ma go trap at the ABC store when I'm done with this and go buy me Patron.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the video. And today, we'll be doing the Frieza raid. Here with two randoms. Because I don't have that many friends that play fighters. But, here we go. Feel like I'm about to get, you know, destroyed, but we don't talk about that. Let's begin. And yes, I'm playing the funny Ultra Instinct Goku because he's kind of the only character that I really know how to, or at least kind of know how to fight with. Shun. Alright, it's good to see that one of our teammates knows what he's doing. I wanna fight him. You know, I don't know why I didn't DHC, but... You know, that's a surprisingly true combo, and I don't like that. Alright. That was fast.
Do you really need to do those ridiculous great Saiyaman poses?
Yes. And on to the next match we go. Let's see how well our Videl can do. Are you ready? She doesn't have any items.
Happy feet! Wombo combo!
That ain't Falco!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Okay, Frieza is getting his ass beat. Well, damn.
I can't believe you two fused.
Alright, we are recording. Alright, on to the third match, here we go. Let's see how well I fare against the level 3. Well, stage 3 Frieza. Not the buttons that I want to do, but it'll work. No, but perfect. Oh no! Ah yes, Goku auto combo. Perish. Oh no. I mistimed the level 3. Oh no.
I can't believe you two fused.
Well, on to the next match. On to round 4. Here we go. Alright. Team is fully rotated and back to Gogeta. Here we go. No, I don't actually. What in the? Huh. Down he goes. Oh! He's angry. Please tag one of us in. Tag one of us in. Tag one of us in. This isn't going well. That connected. Get him, Vidal. Huh. Yeet. Well, that Argogeta just died. But on to the next match. On to the fifth. It's fifth? Yeah, it's a fifth. On to the fifth stage. Here we go. Let's see how well I last, or how long I last. English.
Hi, how are you?
What the hell? That's not the button that I wanted. Alright. Suddenly turn into a blue combo. This is surprisingly working. I'm getting out of here. That's not the input that I wanted. I wanted to do a level 3. Oh my god! And that's Frieza dead. Oh, okay, Captain Ginyu is just getting destroyed. Alright, and Videl is going to clear this out. Or not. Ow. Alright, on to the next. Let's see how long I last into stage 6? Stage 6 or stage 5? That's why. That, stage 6 or 7? I think it's stage 6. But, let's see how long I last. Here we go. Alright, here we go. We're back on Namek. Nope. I no tried doing the funny the forbidden tech.
Surprise, uh-oh, motherfucker.
Well, I'm dead. dominated Pure First on the last match. And I don't know why he's level 94. But here we are. Asked the same question twice. That is a lot of HP. And we had to burn through all of that. No. I don't want a fright. I want to live. I jumped in. No. I'm alive. I'm getting out of here. Uh-oh. Please block. Okay, didn't even hit him in the first place. Oh, am I about to be brought back in? Please, Gogeta. Gogeta, no! What? Ah, something at the back of my throat. It's hair, I think. Come on, Gogeta. You don't have the HP. You either tag in Videl or fight to your last breath. And I feel like it's gonna be the latter. And he said, uh-oh. Me and you now, Frieza. Got you now. Be down. You're not going anywhere. What is this like? I'll shut you up for good. I thought I could. The lag got me killed. Alright, let's hope Videl can bring it back again. Here we go.
Bruh.
Alright. This is about 3/4 dead. Videl's dead. Oh my god! You know what? I'm gonna make this cannon. See you guys in the rerun. Alright, here's the rerun. I'm gonna make this cannon. I wonder if Rez Jazz, I think I'm saying that right, is going to change characters. Okay, he picked a skill. Alright, into the first match of the rerun. Alright, let's see. Space Vegeta. That's a lot of damage. What are you doing? The Frieza still does a lot of damage. Just bonk. Uh-oh. Man just said behind you and murdered him. Alright. On to the next match. Alright, I'm gonna go in first for the second match. Let's see how well I fare. Alright. Let's do this.
Quit with the warm-up and
start fighting seriously. Ah, there. Ready? Let's go! Come on! Happy feet! Wombo combo! Oh, oh, oh,
oh. I missed! hit himself. Oh! I don't play much Super Saiyan Goku. I'm joking. Frieza! Frieza! Oh no! There wasn't any like like it was just 1 second and then death. All right, on to the next match. All right, the Videl is taking point for this match. Let's see what happens. All right, let's do this. Wait, don't tag me in. I want to make this cannon. Let me in. I want to fight. I want to fight. Let me get the dramatic finish. Bro. No. No. Alright, I need my HP back. Stop blocking! Oh, wait, can you not get dramatic finishes in this mode?
Baba Booey.
Well. Alright, on to the next match. Alright, Videl is taking point. Here we go. Oh, it actually hurt. Uh-oh. Auto combo. Tag me in. Let me in. That's not what I meant. That's my assist. And Vel said, oh, just about. Now she said, all right, my turn. Stop blocking, I swear, God. Bye, Frieza. The foot. All right.
Hi, how are you?
On to the next match. I don't know why, but our Videl has decided to take point. At, I think 5,000 HP, somewhere around that range. But, anyways, let's see what happens. Alright. No, it is just 3,000. Get a hope that a Videl just doesn't perish. And Videl's perished. Okay, that was unnecessary. He did not need a DHC. Now let's see what our Vegeta can do. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh, think he missed inputted. Alright, so he does tag me in. Tag me in, tag me in, tag me in, tag me in. Tag me in, tag me in. Tag me in. Oh. Ooh, will it hit? It won't. Tag me in. Tag me in. No, Vegeta. Oh. Oh, I missed. Anyway, on to the next match. That was very tense. Alright, for this match, I'm going on point because both my teammates are about dead. So, if I die, I die. Uh-oh. Alright. Let's do this. Let's game. That's just a theory. A game theory. No, tech up, tech up, tech, 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 tech him. I don't want to talk about that one. No. Hoop! No, 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 no! No, it didn't let me stop! It didn't let me switch out. This is all falling so fast. I'm going all out. And he's dead. Oh, just about. Now he's dead. Bonk. Alright, come on. So Vegeta can actually pull this off. Auto combo. That was an auto combo. Oh wait, we look 2 Dragon Balls away. Alright. No, yeah, no. Now we're 2 Dragon Balls away. Nope, no way. Please don't tell me he's hitting the button. Nah, no way. Yeah. Alright. On to what is going to be the final round. Let's hope we win. I'm taking point. I'm gonna see how I can make this. Oh god, I'm going to die. Alright. How long do you think it'll last? Put your answers in the comments. Oh. Alright. I'm afraid. Dude, do you see how little damage I am outputting? Uh-oh. No! Okay. Fidel didn't get hit. That one hit. Aha! Huh. I'm dead. Come on, give me time. Alright. Oh, I'm dead. He's gonna get 3 bars. Getting out of here. Yeet! But that did nothing. He said, bonk. Oh, okay. Surprisingly, that made no sense, but alright. We do, like, 200 damage tops. Nope! Dude, Arbidel. Uh-oh. Tag me in. I want to play a video game. Vegeta. Tag me in, Vegeta. Tech. Dude, what is this? Please just get hit, I swear. Dude. This is my time. No, there is no dramatic finishes. Alright. We did it. We've beaten the raid. You sure had a different style back then. Way too stressful. He had a lot of HP. Well, hope you all enjoyed. See you guys next time. Peace. You gon' kill me if I saw the other bitches. And I just had a talk with the ops. If you speak on my name one more time, you gon' end up missing. Yeah, my young niggas getting riches. While you working McDonald's, you clean the dishes. Pulling up on your plot, bitch, I'm never missing. When I'm speaking, man, all of the bitches listen. Glut 19 got it. ass.
Yeah, bitch, good night. 30 in my hand, I made 34 bands. Now the Subi jeans on me and they fit too tight. When Donnie walk up in the building, they filling my cup. I can tell in this bitch no ice. I pulled out to the right show with some white hoes. Now they saying little Donnie too.